Tonight I'll be talking about MustaeV. For those of you who don't know yet, MustaeV is a prestigious Korean brand that was established in Seoul in 2009, and is based on more than 60 years of experience in developing and supplying products of to international name brands. So, as far as I know, this brand came in US like at the beginning of 2014. I got to try their first products in January 2014, and since then I'm hopelessly in love with this brand. I mean, everything I tried from this brand is top quality. I love every single one of their shades, the packaging, the product, the quality, everything. So many of you already know about this brand from my blog. If you are following me on chicprofile.com, you've seen that I review each product. Usually I review it individually, so you can see their swatches, makeup looks, before and after photos. For the eyeshadows, I do with or without primer swatches. And I thought, since I'm new to Periscope, this is my third day here and this is my third video, I thought I'd talk to you about this brand MustaeV because it's one of my favorite brands, actually, and it's worth for you trying out. If you don't know, you can order this product online on their site, MustaeVUSA.com. And what is fantastic is that they ship worldwide. They ship internationally worldwide, so everybody can order it, even here in Europe, which most websites from most brands and websites from US don't deliver here in Europe. This brand does. And if you are following me on my blog, you also get a discount at every order you make with MustaeV. You just have to insert the code Chicprofile at the end of your order and you'll get a 50% discount. So let's get started, because I don't want to make this long video. I will start with the face products, and one of my favorite foundation is their MustaeV Skinny Tint Foundation. Has SPF 20 and comes in this tube with a pump. I've been using this for 2 years. I've been using their foundation. This is already my second bottle, and it has this cool system that you won't lose even one drop of the foundation. It comes up and it's it's so comfortable and so easy to use and display. So this one, I believe it retails for $33, and as I said, if you order with the Chicprofile code, you get a 50% discount. This has a light coverage, light natural coverage, so it can be built up to a medium coverage, and I like using these foundations. I don't like foundations with opaque color coverage. So here's a swatch for you. I am my shade is bright beige, and unfortunately MustaeV has only 3 shades of this foundation, but it's working. I hope it sees well, but it's working on expanding their color range, because since this is a Korean brand, you know, Asian women have a light skin tone, so they didn't have to develop so many shades. But now, since they launched in US as well, for those of you who are living in US, I'm sure that if you go to the makeup show, you could see MustaeV there. They always have a booth and you can try out their products. Their stuff, it's amazing. It's very helpful. You can swatch products, you can test anything that you want, you can ask questions. Hey, thank you. So this is their foundation. It's my go-to foundation for almost 2 years now. As I said, it has a light coverage, it has a natural finish. It doesn't cover very well. For example, if you have a bad skin day and you have pimples or breakouts like I'm having now, you see I have one like pimple here. Hi, Turkey. It doesn't cover too much. So as I said, I like to keep it light. I like to keep my complexion light. I don't like heavy coverage. But if you are layering like in 2 layers, let's say, you can build it up to a medium coverage. Well, the next product is their Lustrous Cream Base. So, hi, Antalya. The lustrous cream base, this has 40 milliliters, so 1.35 Aussie, and this retails for also $33. This is a luminous base, so it will I like to use it on those days when I feel very tired, when I am very tired, that I only slept like a couple of hours, 4 or 5 hours, and I need to look fresh, I need to look rested. And this has some lightning particles inside it, some pearl particles, and will make your face look so luminous, rested, and will simply highlight your face. I mean, I don't know if you can see it. As I said, I have this reviewed on my blog, so you can see their swatches. It's like a light pink with a satin finish, something like that, with a pearly finish. It gives a nice glow, nice healthy glow. So I like to use this from time to time. I have quite a lot of their products. So I've been, as I said, I've been a faithful, I have been a faithful customer and consumer of MustaeV products for 2 years or almost now. So the next one is the silky cotton powder. This is a loose translucent powder and it comes like this. It has 50 grams and it retails, I don't know for sure, but I believe it retails for like $25 or so. It comes with this powder puff, which makes the application more easy, and looks like this. As I said, you can find review swatches and more photos, close-up photos on my blog. The blushes are my favorite thing about MustaeV. I mean, if you ask me what are my three favorite products from MustaeV, I will say their foundation, their eyeshadows, and their blushes. Their blushes are amazing. And this one, it's my favorite. Face Architect Powder in Add Pink. As you know, I like pink so much, so I had to have a pink. This is a light, cool tone pink with blue undertones. Hello there. And it comes like this. It also has a mirror enclosed, so for quick retouch-ups, if not, hey. And I simply adore this blush, not because of its shade. You can look. It has just a light, cool tone pink, because the texture is so smooth. I mean, so smooth it feels when you also apply it on the skin. It's amazing, and it's matte. It has a matte finish. So since I have a combination and sensitive skin type, I like to use matte blushes because they don't emphasize my pores. And this one, I just love the color, and as I said, the formula, it's amazing. The formula, it's great. When I first got this blush, like about 1.5 years ago, this blush simply stood on my makeup table for a month, actually, because I wanted to swatch it every day. Like, I was addicted to its texture, which is amazing. Same texture but different color has this MustaeV Cheeky Chic blush in Floral Glow. This is a light peach and it looks like this, and retails for $20. So let me make a quick swatch. It has the same formula. It doesn't pick up because it's so like peachy pink and looks so natural. I don't know if you guys can see it. It looks so natural. MustaeV also offers highlighters and contouring powders, and they come like this, like Face Architect powder. This is their contouring powder in Silhouette. The same amazing texture, smooth, silky, soft. I'm wearing it right now. I don't know if you can see it. I'm wearing it right now. So I'll make a quick swatch for you. And it shows like this. Okay, let's move on to the highlighter, the highlight powder. This also retails for $25, each one of them. So this is their highlight powder. It has some nice finish, pearly finish, some pink, I believe. Okay, and now let's move on to their pigments. I have like three of their pigments, and I really love the packaging. They come in small jars like this. Small jars like this, and this is a white silver pigment, and this one is a coppery peach, light copper peach, and this one is pink. I have this swatched on my blog as well for anyone who is interested. Okay, and now let's move on to the eyeshadows, my favorite. As I said, some of my favorite products. I have most of my eyeshadows in this palette, which I received from MustaeV. This palette is not available yet on their website. They are testing it. So far as I know, it was available at the makeup show they hosted in US, and they are testing it so far. They are asking opinions of customers, makeup artists, and after that they will release it. So it's a 24 eyeshadow palette. I still have place for a couple of shadows right here. So this along with this one is all the MustaeV shadows that I have so far. And as you can see, I love most nude colors, pink. And let me give you a swatch. MustaeV offers like 61 eyeshadows. They are all permanent colors. You can find them right now on their website, MustaeVUSA.com. And they have they are spread in three finishes, like matte finish, pearl finish, and glitter. So here are my matte finish eyeshadows. Let me do a couple of swatches for you. This one is flushed and it looks like this. It's very natural. It's a light peachy pink. This one right here, it's pink bikini. So this one, it's pink bikini and it looks like this, swatched. And this one, the brown, the light brown, is I like to use it. I'm wearing it right now on my lid, if you guys can see it. So it's very natural, close to my skin tone, very close to my skin color. And these are matte finishes all. And this charcoal shadow, which is the blackest black I ever tested, I ever tried, even beats MAC. Like even beats MAC eyeshadows, really. Everything I tested from MustaeV so far, I like it. I mean, every single one of their shadows has an amazing formula. They are low lasting, they are long lasting, they last for like more than 12 hours. They don't fade, they don't crease. You have no fallout when you apply them. So this is the black shade without primer. It looks like this. I also, my favorite eyeshadows from MustaeV are those with a pearl satin finish, and I'm going to show you a couple of them just to see. This is all gold, for example, and if I swatch it, it looks like this. Right here we have desert pink and burnt. I hope the camera picks up. So they look like this. As I said, there are 61 shades available. They are all permanent. You can wear, you can order right now. And a single eyeshadow retails for $13. I have a new eyeshadow to show you as well. Like I haven't opened it, so it comes in their original packaging. So the original packaging is like this. They come as a single eyeshadow, and if you want to insert them in the palette, you have to depot them. But what I like about the packaging is this thing right here, as you can open easily. Like, you know, MAC eyeshadows, they come in that packaging that you just simply, you struggle to open the packaging. But with MustaeV, no, it's so simple. You simply open it and inside you will get, let me open this up. Inside you will get the single eyeshadow like this. On the back, you have the name, the description, like everything you want to know about this color. And with it, it also comes this note, which has written right here the ingredients. The ingredients, color. I also posted this for each one of my eyeshadows. I posted this so you guys can see their ingredients for each of the shade, if you are interested. So how did I depot it? This. It's very easy to depot MustaeV eyeshadows. I mean, you won't have to use a flat iron, you won't have to use a scissor or any other tools like you have to use with like MAC eyeshadows or any other shadow. So it comes like this. Let me see if I open it. This color, it's Burn, which I just swatched earlier. A deep brown with burnt finish. So I have here for you another eyeshadow, which I already depotted and inserted here in my palette. And once you open this foil right here, you will see this small hole that you just have to insert here a paper clip or something very small and sharp. You'll insert it, press, and then the eyeshadow will just pop out. It takes just like 10 seconds to do this, just like 5-10 seconds, and then you clip it into your makeup palette. You can use a Z palette, you can use this MustaeV palette when it will be available, you can use whatever palette you want to use, guys. MustaeV also has these quad palettes. They are available now if you want to order. So it comes with this little mirror. And you can depot your single eyeshadows and insert them here. Oh, I forgot. This duo applicator. I didn't want to insert anything here as I like to keep them all in my palette. Okay, and now moving on to the only mascara that MustaeV has is this MustaeV Voluminous Volume Mascara, Maxi Lash Volume Mascara. I believe this one retails for $18, and I'm wearing it right now, only one coat, and it gives lashes such volume. It curls it. It's amazing. Simply, I like it for a natural look. I like to apply only one layer, to coat my lash in one layer, and for a more voluminous glamour look, I like to coat them with two layers. It doesn't clump the lashes, it doesn't smudge or anything. You won't have those spider lashes effect, you know, that everyone hates. And the color is so black, as you can see right now on my lids. I have only one coat, you know, like only one coat of this mascara. Okay, moving on to the next product is this MustaeV Silky Sketch Brow Pencil. And let me do a swatch for you. This retails for $13. It looks like this. It's a grayish brown and can be used by anyone. I mean, by blondes, by brunettes. It's not very harsh on blondes. As you can see, I'm wearing it right now, and it's not very harsh. If you apply it with a light hand, it's okay, even for light skin tones. And another product that I was always afraid of using is the eyeliner, you know, because I'm not very good at drawing lines, with making that cat eye effect, and I was always afraid of using eyeliner. So this is Tension Fit Liquid Liner Brush Pen in Perfect Black. You hear that sound of the liquid inside? So it has this brush, like a pen brush, and it's so easy to use it, so easy to, such a black color, very pigmented, very intense. It holds on very well, it adheres well on the skin. It has 0.6 grams, and as I said, it's in the color Perfect Black. I like to use this even for anybody who's new into makeup, for everyone who is afraid of using eyeliner. This is great for beginners, but for professionals as well. Apply it with a steady hand. Okay, now let's move on to the lips. For the lips, MustaeV doesn't offer lipsticks, so that's a minus for them right now. But as far as I know, they are trying to bring out new products into the market, so perhaps they're considering expanding their gloss collection, their lipstick collection. But they do offer this palette, this lipstick palette, like it's a lip cream pro palette and has 10 shades. As you can see, guys, I've been using this for a while now. And the cool fact about this palette is that you can combine the shades together. I mean, if for example, I don't like orange. I never like to use orange on my lips. So if you think this color it's too pigmented, too intense, you just have to lighten it up with this white right here. And you can order this lip pencil or any other lip brush that you have, and you can mix the color together on this acrylic plate right here, which I find to be very useful for normal customers, but for makeup artists as well. Usually when you get a lip palette, for example the one I had for MAC, for their Trend Forecast collection, it doesn't come with this acrylic plate, so you don't have where to mix your palette. I mean, if you are a makeup artist and you go to a client and you have to bring your acrylic palette with you and mix there the shades. But here MustaeV has this advantage that it offers this acrylic plate enclosed here. So for example, you can take this orange shade, lay it down here, and if it's not up to your taste, or if you believe it's too intense, let me swatch it somewhere, and if you believe it's too intense or the right color for you, you can mix it with the white right here and combine it, and afterwards apply it on your lips. So it looks like this now. Or you can mix it with any other shade from here if you want. I made tons of combination with this palette. For example, this one, I believe it was too dark, and I said I'll never use this shade because it's too dark for me, but on the contrary, it's wearable. So it looks like this. It's a red raspberry with cool undertones. So you can lighten up this shade if you want, also by mixing it with the white right here, and make it wearable for every skin color. And it looks like this. So you can play with this palette as long as you want. It has, like I said, it has 10 shades, but you can make, I don't know, hundreds of combinations. Can mix up to 3-4 colors together and see what you come up with. Now, as I said, MustaeV doesn't have lipstick, and they only offer two glosses: the one transparent lip gloss and this glazing lip gloss in peach. I believe it's golden peach. As you can see, I've used quite a lot of this gloss, and it's quite big comparing to other glosses. I like the packaging a lot. It's very simple, very professional. You can see it's see-through, so you can see the color inside. You can see how much you have left. So let me do a quick swatch for you. It's a very light sheer, like peach, very light peach with golden shimmer. And it looks like this. I don't know if the camera can pick up. So, moving on now, I still want to show you some of MustaeV brushes that I've been using for quite a few months now. This brush right here is the MustaeV Professional Blush Brush in number V31. And this retails for $50, but it has such soft bristles. It's made from square hair, I believe, which is now the softest hair, and feels so incredibly soft. And I've been using this brush like for more than 1 year now. I believe, I don't know, almost 2 years, something like that. Oh. Oops, my camera. For almost 2 years right now, and it looks like this. I mean, you can see the bristles, how they are kept. It hasn't been deformed because of this thing right here that you can order from MustaeV. I mean, this transparent cover, it cost only $1, and you can order it. It has different shapes, sizes, and you can order it to protect all your brushes if you want. If you don't want to buy MustaeV brushes, you can simply order this cap right here on its own for your, I don't know, MAC brushes, Senna brushes, other brand that you are using it. So this this cap holds, I mean, it's so easy, just slide like this, and it protects the bristles, it protects from deformation, it protects from contamination, and it helps keep the brush shape, you know, like over the years it helps keep the brush shape like this. The other two brushes, as I said, these are, I love pink, so the pink handles, obviously, for me. These are from the collection Easy Go brushes, because they are travel friendly. As you can see, they are very short. This is their eyeshadow brush, and this is for contouring and highlighting. It's a V-shaped brush for contouring and highlighting. It looks like this. Also very, very soft and smooth hair. I've been using this for almost three months already, I believe. I reviewed this on the blog. I still have to review the eyeshadow brush. I didn't have time, but hopefully I review it tonight. But this one I already reviewed, so you can read there more about my opinion on this brush. This one retails for $25, and this one right here retails for $17. So these are amazing for when you go when you travel. Just simply fit in your suitcase, in your travel makeup travel case. So it's they also have a good quality. I mean, the hair, it's so soft, smooth, and they apply product evenly. You can apply it with a light hand if you are light skin tone like me, or you can layer the color, the blush color, to have more pigmentation. So that's it about my MustaeV products, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Hi and good morning to everyone who will watch this video in the morning, as I know many of you watch it on replay, because it's already late here in Europe. So I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye bye.